US Ambassador Blome has addressed a gathering at Frere Hall to celebrate the completion of its restoration, funded by the US Ambassador's Fund for Cultural Preservation. The historic venue will continue to serve as a vibrant center for city's artistic community and a symbol of its rich cultural heritage. Ambassador Blome highlighted the collaborative efforts between the United States and Pakistan. He praised the leadership of Dr. Asma Ibrahim and Dr. Kalimullah Lashadi, who were instrumental in the restoration process. The restoration of Frere Hall marks the completion of four significant cultural preservation projects in Sindh. Ambassador Blome expressed gratitude to all involved in the project and encouraged future initiatives to further enhance cultural preservation partnerships between the two nations.